I was about to get into it and then it stopped, but I saw James's passcode to him.
Oh, it's very, I mean, I shouldn't say it on air, but you'll notice that it's, oh, straight into something.
It's a bit of a groove.
Getting on here, Bo Reynolds.
It's the intro.
It's the intro.
It's the intro.
The introduction, he's ready. He's grooving a little bit. Oh, look at it. Oh,
I was tired of my lady. Look at, his shoulders are moving gloriously like a wave. Like a he's tapping himself.
He's lost an earphone.
But that's okay, because you're going to only hear out of one ear.
And do you know what he's saying? Oh,
he's pointing. Maybe he's wondering why. He's contemplating the mission
of the universe.
Oh, he's asleep.
What's
it called? Miming.
Miming,
that's fine.
If you like
pina
colada, it's almost a shock.
The boat is going in the harbour and he's using both hands. He's drinking. He's got an umbrella. He's dancing. He's so happy. Maybe he's singing in the rain. Who knows?
The most disconcerting thing is that he's improvised, relatively unrehearsed effort. And he is a significantly better dancer than either of us could ever hope to be.
Yes, I like being a good
man.
He
looked like he's holding an oxygen.
Get caught
in the rain.
And the stars, it becomes pretty cloudy. He's standing on one leg.
He's flailing around.
He's running.
He's chopped a tapestry to pieces, and now he's running from the museum.
And the earphones are out.
Spectacular performance, Reynolds.
So yeah, I don't know what to say about that.
No, that was certainly something.